Hi, well, good morning, afternoon. I want to talk about the punctuality of time and its ordinance. Addressing that little thing in the middle of also the video player startup loading moment. It's also the same, you know, the clock going around and around and get ready for work, your daily hourage, always in the circle. When we're dealing with time, always being seen this way, always being seen as a clock, in that ordain. It does something to the circular reference of one's life, the beginning, a middle, and an end. Yeah, I've been drinking a little wine. Okay, well, yeah. So what I was gonna say. Now this little clock it doesn't go actually in a circle. It has a tail, so it drops off, and it can even be a day, each day, each leaf of this little Loch Ness. So here we are at the end. It drops off into the blank. And there is not really a regimen of when it has to start again. Perhaps there is a moment where it's like, oh my gosh, I've been too out in the blank, too long, I've got to get back into the clock. And so then you enter at the beginning of your little Loch Ness moment there. Yeah. So there it goes. So it is possible that we need regimen to a certain extent, but it drives us to madness to have it all the time as a containment. Because we feel trapped, we feel abused, we feel authoritative raindrops on us, smashing us down. We feel all of this regulations and rules and ordinances containing us again and again. We feel so tight in that circle, we cannot do anything except yell and scream to escape and go mad from the inside. Our health goes mad in silence. Yeah, so here we are. I guess divvying out another type of clock. Any kind. You can make any kind you want. But it is the idea to go off that edge of the tail and start it when you want, when you feel you need to embrace time again. Yeah, just that little thought. Go off the edge.